Hello, I'm Livia Minch. I have a private orthodontic office in Wrocław, Poland, and I'm an assistant professor in the orthodontic department of Wrocław Medical University. This past October, I had an honor and privilege and pleasure to attend the 32nd biennial meeting of the TWIT International Foundation for Orthodontic Research and Education. That was, by far, one of the best orthodontic experiences of my life. The scientific and clinical level of lecture was exceptional. There was a workshop about adult treatment and wire bonding, an entire day of treatment planning, and of course, 3 days of great lectures. It was really fascinating. A hallmark of the TWIT Foundation is a model display room. Inside are displayed orthodontic records of doctors from all around the world. These cases are to examine and to learn orthodontic treatment and outcome. During this unique meeting, I had an opportunity to meet frank, humble, and friendly practitioners who were ready to help me and to share their experience with me. The skills which I gained in Tucson helped me gain much better control over my cases. I can now diagnose them better and create a proper and, what's so important, predictable treatment plan. I do not have to rely on very expensive orthodontic magic appliances, but I'm able to solve my clinical problems with the use of my brain and of my hands. What is cheap and it's easy, and what's more important, it works. I started to look at my cases in a different way. I realized that I have an influence not only on the patient's dentition, but also on the patient's smile, face, and profile. I can very often change the life of my patients from the insecure, unhappy individual to a radiant, ongoing person with the self-confidence in life. I returned back home to Poland after the TWIT meeting full of enthusiasm, energy, and burning need to improve the results of my treatment. I would like to take a moment and invite you to come and attend the 33rd biennial meeting of the TWIT International Foundation, which will take place in Oklahoma City in 2020. So save the date, Oklahoma 2020. See you there. If you are an orthodontist who's fed up with commercialization of modern orthodontic world, you should definitely join the TWIT meeting. If you are interested how to combine the evidence-based orthodontics with the latest technologies, you should definitely join the TWIT meeting. If you want to meet friendly, humble, frank orthodontists who are always ready to help you and support you and who feel real pleasure in teaching, you should definitely join the TWIT meeting. And last, but definitely not less important, if you want to have fun with people who never judge you but are always ready to help you, you should definitely join the TWIT meeting.